This is the worst contestant in Wheel of Fortune history. On an episode of Wheel of Fortune that aired on April 11th, 2014, it looked like one of the contestants, Julian, had a seemingly long string of good luck that would unfortunately come crashing down. When he asked to solve the puzzle, he gave this response, which unfortunately Pat Sajak was unable to accept.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Later in the same episode, he gave this wildly incorrect guess.